about flying pony. If you want to join in with the chorus, I think you'll pick it up. It's great.
I don't see it in the flip-flap
bit. But there is a flip-flap bit. There's a flip-flap bit in the middle, which you talk to us about with. Yeah. And it goes like this. It goes flip-flap, flip-flap, boom!
And you have to do the effects as well. We need you doing little wings.
And it basically deals with an aspect of owning or knowing a fat flying pony that we haven't really touched on in the book yet, have we? So, but it's an important aspect, so we're going to sing about it instead. So it goes flip-flap, flip-flap, boom! What's that on my head? It's pony poo! So when we get to that bit, if you all join in, that would be fantastic. Actions and you know, all that stuff. Right.
And if you recognise the chorus after a while, feel free to sing along
Feel free to sing along with that too. Right.
The first bit's quite colourful. Okay.
It is.
Once a small pony felt terribly lonely up in his raggedy nest. It isn't much fun when you're the only one in the hills of the outermost west. He's the one and only Roly-Poly flying pony. He's the one and only Roly-Poly flying pony. So he flew away one blustery day and he flapped all the way to my flat. He would risk it in exchange for a biscuit. I let him in and that was that. He's the one and only Roly-Poly flying pony. He's the one and only Roly-Poly flying pony.
Flip-flap, flip-flap, boo, boo. What's that on my head?
It's pony poo.
Round as a bubble, and when I'm in trouble, he'll lend me a hand.